to open up for those guys, and then kind of doing our own little thing with Steep Canyon Rangers on one of the bluegrass nights, and now to doing three nights of our own here. It's quite an honor and a privilege, and just want to say thank you all for making it possible.
Thank you.